Today I'm leading you through a 5-minute total upper body warm-up. You can do this warm-up before any workout in the gym or at home. Make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, first up, I have this long resistance band and we're gonna do some shoulder dislocation. So if you do not have a resistance band, you can do this without. So basically you're holding the band as far as feels comfortable for you, moving the arms behind you and then back in front of you. If you do not have a band, it's not essentially the same movement, but you're still getting that stretch, keeping your hands in a fist and keeping your palms facing forward as you bring them back, and then palms facing the back wall as you bring them forward, taking it nice and slow so you're really feeling that stretch across the front of your chest. Good, last up, warming up the to a plank, you can also do this on your knees. We're gonna do some shoulder taps. So lifting one arm to touch opposite shoulder, making sure that we're not swinging in this position. We're keeping everything still and just moving the one arm. Thank you.